This is so annoying of what Bloxburg players do. So they go babies and kids. They go over here and... Ooh. They're like,
What chair should I use? Should I use a high chair?
They look for this chair. And then... Then you're like a literal toddler. And then you want to sit here. It says you...
You are too old for this. Interact with a wardrobe or dresser. And change your in-game chains to continue.
I know I just said that so wrong. But it's so annoying. Some people don't even want babies while role-playing. It's because of the crying noise. So what's the point of putting a baby chair? Ugh!